Hey guys, Rob here from SRN, and what I want to show you today is Sony's NFC technology in their smartphones along with their interchangeable cameras, which are the Alpha units and the NEX. Now, what I'm going to be showing you guys is two different options that you have when using these two. The first thing is I'm going to go ahead and connect the Xperia Z3 right on over here to this Alpha unit here and use my camera basically as a viewfinder and to be able to control the shutter and everything else with it. And to do that, I'm going to take the NFC, and basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to touch the two units together. And you're going to see that over here it's going to sit here and it's going to try to pair itself to that camera. And when it does, what you guys are seeing over here is what this camera is seeing. And so for example, if I want to, I can change my aspect ratio, and if I want to, I can zoom in with the camera. So here I'm going to zoom in with the camera, zoom in some more, and if I want, I will take a picture with it. And so when you take a picture, it does two things. It stores the full resolution photo directly on your camera, and it transfers a lower resolution version directly to your Xperia Z3. Now, the question would be, what if I want to transfer the high resolution version to my smartphone right on over here, or if I have other photos that I've taken in the past and I want to transfer them? And that's when you can do something like this. I'm gonna go ahead and jump into my home screen and disconnect from the camera. And I'm gonna go ahead and go to my photos right on over here. So let me exit. Okay, so now I'm just back in my regular old view right on over here. And I'm gonna go to photos. And again, that was the photo that I had taken previously. Or again, we can go look at just other random photos. But just to show you guys, this was the photo that we just took. And if I want to transfer that, all I need to do is tap the two together. And it automatically pairs the units together. And again, what it's going to do now is it's going to establish a connection between these two units. But what it's going to really do, which is the impressive part, is it's going to bring the full resolution photo directly to my phone. And so there it is, and now I can go ahead and click on OK, but now I have the full resolution photo, so no longer a simplified JPEG, but the full photo. And so that can be a great way for you if you want to bring over a full resolution photo, go ahead and do it that way, or if you want just a smaller sampler version on your phone to use this as a remote and shoot the photos, knowing that the full res versions are on your camera, and a smaller version which you can upload to Facebook or Instagram is on your smartphone.